In other news, a Minnesota toddler is now being treated in Fargo after a dog attack in Beltrami County. First responders were dispatched to Castlake, Minnesota Thursday morning about a three-year-old with severe injuries.
Police say she and her mother were in their own backyard playing when a dog came into the yard and attacked the child. The victim was flown to Fargo. No word, though, on their current condition. Police did track down that dog. It has now been impounded by the Leech Lake Tribal Police.